Hello students, today we'll talk about public relation. In today's world, publicity is everything and every company has their own public strategy. So when we talk about a PR itself defines the meaning. PR means to maintain a relationship between company and a market. So when we talk about PR always do all those things which a company needs on behalf of it. So PR is the way organization, companies and individual communicate with the public with the help of media in order to gain the positive and strong relationship with their customers. PR always interact directly or indirectly with their target audience with the help of media in order to maintain or circulate the information which they want. So when we talk about PR in a current business world, the world of business is full of competition, and to remain on that competition, company needs the help of PR, because PR has the contact with every media, whether it is a print, electronic or digital. And when we talk about digital media, we are always dependent upon it. So when a PR company handle your digital account, what they will do, they always try to maintain a good relationship with the consumers or all those people, those who are watching on that particular websites. So PR firms help the both create the maintain goodwill among the consumers and the organization. To maintain the relationship, what the things PR always put in mind, which is they should have a good writing skill. Because when they write about particular company, it should be well explained in that particular term. And when you are writing for particular company, there should be points which is very important to be delivered. Second thing is they should have the good verbal communication skill, because PR firm directly interact with the customers and directly interact with the organization. So when they directly convert with the or communicate with the audience, they should be very presentable. They should talk about them so that they can feel free to ask any inquiry about the particular product. Third is they should answerable to the consumers, because if consumer is facing some problem regarding that particular product, company cannot interact with them directly. So PR always keep in mind that they should be answerable for each and every question of the customer. Public gathering should be very important when we are talking about PR or to maintain a relationship, because company CEO will never go to the market to directly interact with the customer. So in that case, we always prefer public gathering. It should be any kind of conferences, events or a award show, because when you go in a market or in a public area, in a public gathering, what we earn is that we earn all those different kind of contacts which can be useful for the company. PR directly or indirectly related to the work to maintain a good and healthy relationship between the customer, whether they are satisfied with your product or not. Best example if I want to give is about Fogg. If you talk about the company Fogg, every year they launch a good series of different deodorant under that particular brand. So how customer will rely on it, how to maintain a good relationship of Fogg is, PR will do some basic things or basic techniques they will opt. Some of the PR techniques under the communication skills is, number one, new statement. As we talk about new statement is something, if a company want to launch a new product in the market, what the company will do, company will say the PR to write up some different points of the particular brand and put that particular new statement to the market with the help of different mediums, whether it can be social media, whether it can be print media or an electronic media. Second is newsletter. Newsletter itself means conclusion points of every activity which an organization forms. Suppose if a Fogg want to launch the product in the market, there are some basic activity, in-house activity which an organization perform, which we don't know, customer doesn't know. So the work of PR is to make the list of all those activity and directly circulate that list to the market with the help of different media. Third is, as I said, public gathering. Public gathering. So public gathering is a basic area where everyone meets, whether it is a company members or a new customer. In public gathering, like award shows, conferences, here people meet for their exchanging of ideas and knowledge. So that is the best place to make a new contact and to tell public about your new product. Fourth is social media. Because social media is a new form of communication, and in a new form of communication, what we have, everyone in a one click. So if we have everyone is in a one click, social media is the best place to convey the new upcoming thoughts and ideas of that particular company. So if we talk about PR in short, to make a good relationship of the organization with the customer, public relation plays a very important and healthy role to make a good positive and healthy relation with the customers. Thank you.